I think that what is clear is what I was talking about as an environment here of non-productivity, of a reversion to the attitude of the 30s, which was one of the major reasons why we fought World War II. Frankly, I don't know what to think about that. I think that our first objective has to be to honor the service and sacrifice of these young people who have given their lives.